In the future, many gas and diesel-powered vehicles will go electric. Electric vehicles, or EVs, are fast, clean, and quiet. And because heavy commercial vehicles like trucks, vans, and buses produce so many tailpipe emissions, every commercial vehicle swapped for an EV creates an outsized impact on air quality. But some heavy-duty vehicles require high-power charging when they're out on the road. Not measured in kilowatts like chargers for small passenger EVs, but megawatts of electricity. What effect will all that charging have on the electrical grid? Researchers from the National Renewable Energy Laboratory, NREL, are working to answer this question by building the world's first EV charging evaluation facility, capable of handling power levels up to 20 megawatts. This massive outdoor facility, named the Megawatt Charging Emulator, will be part of ARES, the Advanced Research on Integrated Energy Systems. ARES is the nation's most advanced platform for energy system integration research at scale, and it is home to a research capability called the CGI, or Controllable Grid Interface. Using real-world data, the CGI can be programmed to mimic the grid response of any electric grid in the country, from New York City to Nebraska. It links to multiple digital simulators that can emulate the power flow between charging hardware, energy storage, renewable power generation, and buildings. This allows NREL researchers to run enormous complex simulations to understand how a grid and the EV charging infrastructure connected to it function. It will also help researchers identify the best strategies to reduce the strain on the electrical grid. These smart charge management strategies spread EV charging loads across the grid more evenly over the course of a day, allowing researchers to pinpoint the best charging strategy. In other words, the most affordable and reliable ways to charge many commercial vehicles. Put simply, NREL's Megawatt Charging Emulator will be the only facility in the world that can help design and validate high-power EV charging hardware and controls at the 20-megawatt scale that boosts grid performance rather than placing it under strain. NREL's unique high-power EV charging research could accelerate the deployment of nationwide EV charging infrastructure. It could save cities, states, and businesses millions of dollars by identifying the best charging strategies, grid, renewable energy and storage configurations, and EV charging infrastructure for a specific electric grid. Even better, the solutions developed through the ARES CGI will be replicable, so they can be rolled out more easily across the country. It's all part of NREL's mission: imagining, evaluating, and building the technologies that will help create a clean energy future for all.